There's falling in love for the first time. There's growing up. There's adventure. There's pirates and sword fights and magic and flying.
Peter and the StarCatcher is an incredibly unique play in that it combines a bunch of theatrical styles into a zany comedy with a whole lot of heart. There's music,
there's
acting, there's extreme physical comedy. This show is sort of an origin tale for Peter Pan, how Peter Pan came to be Peter Pan.
What I love most about my character Peter is that he is a child who longs to be free from the misery and hardship that he has endured in his life. Throughout the story, we see him as a kid who's been abused, neglected, and left alone. What I love about him is we see an arc throughout the show, and at the end, you really see who he is, and he's just the kid who longs to be loved, and I think we all can relate to that.
The thing that I like most about Molly is that she is such a leader at a time when girls are told not to be like that.
Because I'm the leader!
But you don't even like me.
The leader can't go without saving only the people she likes.
The leader has to be a boy.
Only if the boy knows there's more important things in this world than saving his own neck.
What I like most about this show is that it is very immersive and that you are put into the world that we are showing you.
Nobody really ever goes off stage. Everyone is always engaged in every scene, even that they're not really in.
I think people should come see Peter and the StarCatcher because it has so much depth that you can never stop watching.
The poor tops will swell, the boys will be sold, or it's down, we go.